And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the floor the Quinnipiac University Bobcats. For the Bobcats, number 2, Victoria Fritz. Number 3, Jamie Strike. Number 4, Rachel Leahy. Number 5, Christina Lasco. Number 6, Taylor Roberts. Number 7, Courtney Haskell. Number 8, Trisha Pierce. Number 16, Lexis Guarino. Number 21, Aaron Trotman. Number 22, Christine Rochester. Number 23, Aaron Reed. Number 24, Sarah Horner. Number 25, Stephanie Malanchi. Number 27, Chelsea Desmarais. Number 28, Gina Antonelli. Number 29, Samantha Rodriguez. Number 30, Danielle Burns. Number 32, Adesha Gray. Number 34, Kara Seckinger. Number 35, Danielle Colloy. Number 36, Jenna Quinneville. Number 40, Siobhan Forrester. Number 42, Emily Macio. Number 48, Stephanie Crossin. Number 49, Stephanie Fasano. Number 50, Casey Block. Number 51, Diamond Hopkins. Number 52, Gina Yagan. And number 54, Alexis Alexander. And now, please welcome for their compulsory acro from Quinnipiac University, number 5, Christina Lasco. Number 21, Aaron Trotman. Number 22, Christine Rochester. Number 34, Kara Seckinger. Number 8, Trisha Pierce. Number 42, Emily Basillo. Number 48, Stephanie Crossett. Number 27, Chelsea Desmarais. And number 23, Aaron Reed.
Yeah! Hey, Ryan.
Quinnipiac, 9.95. In compulsory comps, Azusa Pacific, 9.90. Quinnipiac, 9.80. And in compulsory tumbling, Azusa Pacific, 9.15. Quinnipiac, 9.20. That means the totals after one of our six events have Azusa Pacific with 38.3 and Quinnipiac with 38.3. At this time, we're going to move on to the second event, which is now in the from Quinnipiac University with a starting difficulty value of 9.91. Please welcome number 8, Trisha Pierce, number 40, Siobhan Forrester, number 25, Stephanie Malanchi, and number 32, Emily Pasillo.
Starting value of 9.75, please welcome number 36, Jenna Quinnipiac.